And welcome back. My name is Gavar, this is Let's Play Satisfactory, and we've just created our base level factory over here. We have some belts to place, but other than that, and some power to connect. But later on, we just need to I think focus on the second level of the factory, because we are running out of space on this level. But the beauty of this design is that whenever I need, I could just start the second level of everything, and all the input, all the output should be in order. So yeah, I need two iron productors, iron plates over here, and the rest should be for the copper. I mean the wires. Input, and the output is off. Luckily we do have some space over here, so nothing to worry about. Yeah, I keep forgetting that with this double layer design I will need to make some space for either lifts or like this and like this. Now we need to make some power connectors. So yeah, need to keep them just in front of this. So this is the place. One. This and this should be working right now. Are they? They are not. not, because I keep forgetting the last part. Yeah, and the same over here. So let's place the power. Let's connect it right away. Let's put this over here. Last one over here. Now let's take care about the output. So we've got these two as our destination. So let's make the wall and the windows like this. Yeah. And this one should go. Actually, let's make it double level. As a reminder, we've got four levels to work with, but over here I think I will be fine with just three of these. Yeah, because we are producing only that amount of stuff. Yeah, so this is my output, and there are two thingies to take care of. So one and two, and this one have only one thingy. So is it the right angle? I believe so. And can I make it up until here? Okay, but where's my... Okay, so the plates are going in, but they are flat, so I can't see them. Let's take care of the rods as well. So this is my output. This is my destination over here. If I make it like so, it should go nice and straight. Here. And there. And there's someone wanting something from me, from my workplace. So let's just I think the half minute would be enough. Yeah. Then, so we've got double output over here. So let's make it double. This one over here, this one over there, and this. this one over here. So let's continue into the journey. We need an additional level over here. These are our destination places. Actually, I could squeeze them in since we don't have any additional output over here. I could make it more compact. So this could go over here. This could go over here. And there's, yeah. I believe that those are some notifications, and I really don't like when people keep sending messages instead of writing one longer or maybe instead of, yeah, I just keep it straight. So the plates should go above it. And the rods should go over here. Is it everything right? So yeah, we do have plates here, rods here. Nothing is mixed. Higher level over here, as well as over here, and also I need to climb up over here. God damn it. It's like one person is sending two words at a time. It's not like different sentences. This is like one sentence in 10 messages. So yeah, this is kinda annoying. especially that those are the people from work, so I just can't ignore it. I have to check it every time that they are writing something. And yeah. I think I need to move it a little bit. Two. Well, maybe I could no, I cannot squeeze it, so yeah, the whole power is down. Let's put it over here. Here's the so yeah. And what annoys you, Sher? Third and the fourth row. Third and the fourth. And the third is the higher one. Third and the fourth. Should I squeeze it or not? That's it. That is a question. Stay with the answer, with the no answer. Or should I? So there will be one set of smelters more. So actually I'll reserve this space for the smelters. So, yeah, and It shouldn't be too long. Actually need to move these poles from here. Yeah, I don't really need this one. Or do I? Where did the power go? So this should be aiming to go there. Thank you. this one should be aiming over here. Turning left and going down in this place, so it should turn left and go down from here. Have some nice production chains ready. Let's see if it works. Let's get inside. Let's take a look. So yeah, 1, 2, 3 ores. Iron, copper, wires, and there should be also plates and rods somewhere. So let's find them out and see why they are not moving here. So yeah, the rods just made it. The plates are over here as well. Excuse me. We've got 1 first level input place. Is it the limestone? Yeah. So the limestone is already full, but once the iron and copper will be full as well, and the production should smoothen up. So yeah. This is my first level of stuff being produced. So I think that will be it for this factory on that level, so we could make some walls around it. Let's get in the outside. And then focus on the second level. skate over here. Let's put some walls like this. As far as it gets, so let's put the gate like this. Let's kill my coworker. Gates through here and through there as well. Actually, can I make it this shape? Yeah, I can. It will be so much nicer. Is ready, the smelters are ready, the sorting space should be working. Stuff on the lifts already, and yeah, now we have some input left. We've got some bio production, we have some a little bit more advanced stuff like screws and reinforced plates, I believe, and all of these should be produced on the second level of my factory. Which should be around, let's see how high. This level. So we are just right above this stuff over here. We've got our splitters ready to roll. And they will take some space in front of it. But later we could make some factories over there. I think this might be just right space for the staircase. So let's place any wall. Let me see. So these stairs going inside from that direction, so I will need the right turning stairs over here, like this. did it. And for a little bit change of a pace, I think I'll focus on dismantling some stuff from my old factory, maybe a little bit of exploration. Take a look at this. Isn't it beautiful? It looks so nice. Over here. And over there as well. And these outputs are ready. In any case, I would need them on this level, so oops, there is one stuff not working. Probably haven't set the production on it, so let's go down. No power. Yeah, there is no power. I wonder if there is enough iron in my whole factory. Let's make the doors like this. How is my iron production going? And the furthest smelter. Looks like it's working. Let's see on the iron input if my warehouse is already full or... Is it still filling up? Maybe this is because the belts are on full of their capacity. So the copper is filling up, limestone is full, the iron is filling up, so there's still some space. Let's take it all, let's dismantle this one. And we do have some iron over here. This one is full. And this one is almost full, so it should be takes like 1 per second. Let's take a look at this one. 1. Yeah, it's half of it, I believe. Maybe. But maybe my belts are just too slow for it, so yeah, this is the one thing to consider. Yeah, here is my beautiful old factory, which will go to trash soon. I have some materials on me, so maybe I'll have to store them in the right containers, so rods, plates and concrete. Let's find where these are. none on this level, so if anywhere they should be over here. So the concrete is here. The plates are here. Also rods and wire. So yeah, I do have some wire and rods. I need to produce some cables, screws, reinforced plates, maybe fuel later on. But yeah, so let's put a cut over here and see you next time. Have a great day. I hate these notifications. I turned them on, so the god damn it, so they are blocking my pause button. So yeah, have a great day and bye.